This is Gardens in the Rain by David Cottam.
Thank you.